Hey, I'm Kelly Kaloran Ben-Simone. We are at the Alice and Olivia presentation with the designer of Alice and Olivia, Stacy, aka Stacy Pants. So, why Stacy Pants?
Well, I started off making just pants, and when I'm not like dressed in a cupcake dress, I'm usually wearing some sort of like crazy pants, and everyone used to call me Pants.
So now, what are we gonna see tonight?
Lots of pretty dresses. For the fall collection, I tried to go really kind of glam and luxe, and it's kind of like your party girl. Even if she's wearing pants, she's wearing some sort of like sparkly top or crazy fur, so it's really kind of glam and fun, and I just kind of like to make clothes that make girls happy when they see them.
And what is this dress that I'm wearing?
You are wearing a very sexy sequined purple mini dress, and I love it. You look stunning.
I just walked the red carpet, and I'm telling you, the press were insane over this dress. And I was like, it's Alice and Olivia. Everyone needs to get this dress.
Stop the delay.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited. Congratulations. I'm so proud to wear your dress.
Oh, thank you so much. It's so good to see you. Well.
So we're with Anna Ortiz from Ugly Betty. Anna, what do you think of Stacy's show?
I love it. This is so much fun. I even got to stand up there with the models and pretend I was one. So that was
awesome. I love that. So tell me about this dress, why you like it.
It's just simple, it's chic, it can really sort of take me anywhere. It can go from casual to dressy, and I think she does that the best. I mean, she really has such an innate sense of sort of a fluid outfit.
And she loves, obviously she loves women's bodies. I mean, some designers, let's be honest, they really don't design for women's bodies. And Stacy, I mean, she's like, these are your curves, embrace them.
Absolutely, and I love, I mean, being Puerto Rican, I've got curves, so it's nice. And also, it's also being an, I'm a new mom, I'm also a working mother, you're a mom. So.
I'm not Puerto Rican, but I've got a lot of curves too.
Hello.
We both have curves.
Woo! But it's true, you know, being a mom, you kind of need outfits that you can like put on and go.
So we're still at the Alice Olivia for the presentation, and I'm with another Kelly, a bigger and better Kelly. Kelly, so wait, you wanted to wear this dress, but another Kelly was wearing this dress?
No, I went into the show because I was looking on the internet, and they were like, well, tell us what you want to wear, and we'll pick it out. And I was like, what about that one? And they go, oh, Kelly's already wearing it. And I was like,
you're like, I'm Kelly.
But I was like, I'll buy it then when she said.
That's my girl. So what do you think about Alice and Olivia and Stacy's clothes?
You know, I love them so much because I love baby doll dresses and I love that youthful look. But a lot of the time when people try and execute it, you end up looking like whatever happened to Baby Jane and like a little nuts. But Alice and Olivia have this amazing way of making it sexy and chic and modifying the baby doll look, and I just love it. And it's the kind of clothes, like, when you have to go to an event and you don't really, really, really want to dress up, but you want to wear something that makes you feel good and sexy and pretty, and it's the first thing I always think of, Alice and Olivia.